Hi everyone, here we are with 16th July 2024 IELTS speaking test review. Part 1 questions were about mornings and sharing. Do you like getting up early in the morning? Do you find it difficult to wake up early in the morning? What is the first thing you do when you wake up? How long does it typically take you to get ready in the morning? I think most of us find it difficult to get ready. Then the other questions were about sharing. Do you share things with your friend? What type of things do you share with friends? Did your parents encourage you to share things and why? Part 2 Q-Cut was talk about someone who likes to cook for others. Very old topic. Who the person is, what kind of dishes he she cooks, and how often he she cooks for others, and explain why you think he she enjoys it. And if it was a discussion, it was about cooking. Do you like cooking? Why or why not? Do you think the school should teach how to cook? Why don't many schools have cooking classes? Why do many students learn cooking from TV shows? I think most of the people are learning from TV shows and YouTube. Some people like to eat out. Why is that? Should people eat meat? Why or why not? Thank you.